when I was a kid and I'd be at a concert, I would always flip out when you'd be in the men's room and there'd be a couple of girls standing around in the men's room because the line is so long at the women's bathroom. A couple of the brave girls, they'd either be with a guy or they were just brave girls.
Yeah.
And they would come in the men's room. One of them would take a leak and the other one would stand guard. And the guys would be trying to look. You're not sure what's going on. It just was disconcerting for...
Isn't it funny how bizarre it feels and it's just a normal bathroom?
I know, but... Yeah. When you're in the 10th or 11th grade, you're just not used to seeing that
right.
at a venue. Well, the Philadelphia Eagles and the Carolina Panthers on Sunday, they were on the field, but there was some action in the men's room. There's videos going around online, and it shows a man and a woman, and they're doing something together in the stall in the men's restroom. I've been in a ton of men's restrooms. Who would want to hit that? In a stall during a football game.
Drunk and horny.
That is so nasty. You can't really tell what's going on. You can see both of their feet under the stall. And the video starts rolling. There's a crowd gathering. And even some cops are standing outside the stall. They knock on the door and they ask them to come out. You can hear the crowd chanting for them to let them finish up. Here's the crowd right here.
Let them finish! Let them finish!
Oh.
Let him finish, man.
Yeah. The door opens up. They come out.
Oh, she's gone.
Oh.
In a nasty men's room stall. Fly, Eagles, fly. The man,
Eagles.
They put the guy in handcuffs, but according to the reports, yeah. They were not arrested because they were both fully clothed when the cops got there.
Okay.
So the cops couldn't tell. They could not confirm
if
they were doing anything illegal in the Eagles bathroom.
But
they did say it's against policy for a woman to be in the men's room, so they were both led out of the stadium. That's a good story to tell, though. Your mom and I got arrested at the stadium. Well, we didn't get arrested, did we, honey? No, we got let out, though, didn't we? Oh, it was
funny. Broke the policy.
Yeah. Your dad...
Maybe they were just having a fight.
Dad was feeling rambunctious, so he let mom into the stall.
How does anyone know what they were actually doing?
You can't tell unless you go down and look under that stall, which has been done.
Sure.
Go down and get a quick glimpse. In the video, you see two pair of tennis shoes underneath. And one is definitely a woman's pair of tennis shoes.
Right.
Sneakers.
It is dirty. You do have to be buzzed or drunk to do anything other than... release in a bathroom. Release in that way. If you know what I mean.
That's not something I've ever thought of during a football game. Like, I got to knock the head off the rattle. Let's go.
Well, you know, things lead up to it. Someone's sitting on your lap. You're on a first day.
In the men's room. We got to get out of here.
No, I mean,
a TV.
Out in the stadium. And then you're like, well, we'll just go somewhere private.
Yeah, we got to leave the stadium. Let's go.
But they're winning.
All right. All right. Let's go in the handicap stall. In the men's room by 114.
I mean, you're practically handicapped. You can't walk with that thing.
That's right. Three-legged man. Let's go.
Yeah. That's not for me. I'll save it.
Eagles won, though. Eagles won the game.
They were good luck. Very cute.